my God. My God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Half the batch don't just happen to be rotten. At some point, the horseman lost his head, but the horse kept trotting. In broad daylight, children amongst them watching. Still a child himself, all he saw was all a mock him in moccasins, often called gay for the book he kept his thoughts in. Somehow the boy knew his thoughts were encrypted in the oxygen. To bear the brunt of hell till his saints came marching in was the thought he often found himself lost in. Oxytocin overdoses over poorly chosen slogans to live and die with in orderly fashion. Born to be the bad guy, sadly. Tell my daddy I'm exactly what he taught me as a toddler not to be. Least I don't smoke potpourri. Sad to see still, G still sly with a pencil. These written spinach, cause they pop eyes. Public love it when I cross T's and dot I's, all like tie-dyed squalor. Contradiction since man was first addicted to food, sex, religion, to making bad decisions. Sense of speech seems to greet every human we meet. One day we'll be relieved of the vices we feed. The essence of my being confined by reason, born to bend and contort to the changing of seasons. Unfazed by the bleeding, the breathing of lesions, attempting to ignore demons screaming, please sin, please let me in, no you please leave me be. The choice isn't as easy as you make it seem. These daydream visions that I live in, traditionless disposition to let our hearts spill in. Every ounce of blood given to the pigeons, like 1950 sittings, societal incisions appear like apparition. So if you have a choice, be big girls and boys and use your fucking voice.
Cool.
Fire looks even more fucking like mesmerizing on camera.